Watch out for packing tools like vacuum bags and even compressible packing cubes. While I am a huge fan of compressible packing cubes from a space-saving perspective, the reality is if you're going to fill all that space with extra stuff, chances are your bag is going to end up overweight. For a very short time, I used those vacuum bags that really compress your clothes. Not only was I dismayed at having everything come out irrevocably wrinkled, but it meant that I packed so much extra stuff into my luggage that it was super duper heavy. This was years ago before carry-on luggage got weighed all the time, so I never really had trouble flying with it. More like I just had trouble lugging it around.